I wrote the script 8 or 9 years ago by myself in a small little room, and then all kinds of movie stars started to come on board, and a great director, and now it's coming to life here in London. It's surreal. I think we tried to do a Snow White for a new generation. So a tougher Snow White, a darker Snow White, more of an action-adventure Snow White. Something that people that are familiar with the fairy tale can go see, but also people that want a new spin on the tale can enjoy.